And I might find my way if I could just let go of these next 19 years apart.